The Danville Police Department has given the all clear after a strange sight outside the Kentucky School for the Deaf. Earlier today, police say these horses were seen trotting around campus. They took to social media, sharing this photo, hoping to find the owners. The department posted an update around 3:30 this afternoon, thanking everyone for their help cracking the case. Officers say they have been in contact with the owners and made arrangements to get these wayward horses back home.